Hi all, and now I am showing this video is 12008 and 12007 up and down. That is Chennai Mysore Chennai Shatabdi Express, and it is today delayed by 5 hours at Mysore and 1 hour rescheduled at Chennai, and due to some tracks work between Arakkonam and Kattupadi, the train has been route diverted, and I think it is with Coimbatore, I think, and the train has arrived 5 hours late to Mysore. And the special thing is it is a one-way diesel link and another one is electric link. Why? Because of due to some OH works at Heliuru in between Bangalore Mysore section, the train has been cancelled. Electric link between Bangalore and Mysore, and the diesel loco was 20032 UBL shed and transfer from KJM shed, and it is haul Shatabdi up to Mysore, then that is 5 hours delay. And now you see the Shatabdi with diesel link. Oh, today is the special Shatabdi diesel again. Signal was Mandya Home is a question for Mandya, and I think what happening, and I captured it train in Mandya Home signal and rush to station, and the thing is Shatabdi is waiting for Mandya more than 30 minutes, and it is arriving time of Mandya is 4 p.m. and departed is 4:28 I think, and I got a chance to talk with LPs. And they informed me that Heliuru OH works, that's why train has got diesel link, and very nice person LPs, and I talked more than 5 minutes with them, and here is the departure of Shatabdi from Mandya. First time in my channel. Mandya home signal has given a caution to Shatabdi to Mandya, and I guess it, and I'm chasing with my radars. Brake is standing here Mandya more than 5 minutes. The rare scene, Shatabdi is standing at Mandya. See, this is the history of Shatabdi. Only two empty racks standing at Mandya, and it is as a rare scene to me. What's happening is I don't know, and the anubhuti coaches have changed. Back again to home signal, and Suhas and Balaji Seshadri Anna and Akshayana has confirmed me that Shatabdi is coming with FAP 7 from Mysore, and I told them early that it is a one way diesel and one way electric by these guys, and loco is I see the honking of FAP 7, and I think I got a nice surprise in this video, and I already talked with LPs in this video. When I waving to them, they give me a nice surprise to me with headlights and CV. Bye. guys, our video is not end, and there is another delay person, and that is our Malgudi Express 12024 is delayed by 150 minutes, and now time is 6:15, and it is also with the WAP 7, and this video is a great surprise of honking, and let's see this. You all have enjoyed with my video, and please subscribe to my channel, and please click bell like button for next notifications, and please help me and support me, and I am your help and giant from Mandya. Thank you.